moc.
Už. V očtině. Hi guys, this is my first tutorial in my life. I was given a task by my English teacher to make something from wood or paper and speak in this video in English. Crazy. That's very crazy for me because I'm not good speaker in English. But let's go. I have prepared instruction for you how to make a wooden flower pot. We can begin. Wait. No. I have to change my clothes. Better. We can begin. Oh. I don't need this. And what we need? A block of round wood like this. And chainsaw. And what else will we need? Chisels, hatchet, wooden or rubber mallets, grinder with sandpaper. I will using a paper roughness of 80. When you have some soft wood, it's better to have less paper roughness. When you have hard wood, it's better to have a coarse sandpaper. Transparent color, brushes on tin of color, plastic foil, stapler, gas bomb, I have propane butane, hose with gas gun, clay, and inside you can plant herbs, flowers, actually everything what you want. I put flat chisel and rubber mallet, and I will doing straight line in this wood. And now you will doing these steps again and again. First step is straight line. Second step is cutting wood in this direction. And the last one is cutting wood in this direction from second side. Now align the bottom of the flower pot, like this. Okay, it's done. And now we shall peel off bark, like this. I show you how. It's same work like before. Chisel and muddle. Okay, we have peeled wood. Easy! And that's all for today because we have to let the wood dry. Preferably 2 days on the sun. Bye! 2 days are gone and now we can start tons the wood. Put your wood on non-burning material and prepare your gas bomb. And here we go! Go to grind. The last step is ahead of us. Painting. We must bleach the color. I have there made transparent color, but I think glossy transparent color is better for this. Okay. Take something and mix the color. Our flower pot is dry. Now I show you how I preparing my flower pot on planting flowers. I've made a few. I've had my